Vlogmas Day 15.
Play in the snow. Put up the tree. Come vlog till Christmas with me.
Hi friends, it's Vlogmas Day 15. I've got my tacky dress on. And I gotta go because I'm running late. But let's go do our countdown. All right. 10 more days. Hi friends, I just got home. So apparently Santa was doing pictures with milk and cookies in our little apartment lounge today. And I had on the perfect outfit, you know, to take a picture with Santa. So I did. I was just a selfie and I had a jacket on, so it probably didn't look the cutest, but I still got a selfie with Santa, so yeah, and free cookies. But yeah, tomorrow is the holiday hoopy woody, so I have to dress up all Grinchy tomorrow, so that'll be fun. And then I'm gonna go get pictures with Grinch too tomorrow, and the Grinch is gonna be playing on like a big old projection screen, so we'll be watching the Jim Carrey version of the Grinch, which is good because I can't find it anywhere to watch to stream except for HBO Max, which we now do not have. And that's the only one that, where I can find it so I can stream it. But I'm excited to go watch The Grinch tomorrow night. Also, more presents came in, so I'll show you as I unbox. But yeah, have had a pretty good day. Alright, so if you are my friend or family member, do not watch this. Starting now. So, the ornaments for the boys came in the mail. This one is for the big brother, Harrison, because he loves Spider-Man, Miles Morales. And look, that's so cute, right? So his came in. And then little brother, Hayes, his little baby Spider-Man came in. And then my ornament came in, which is Anna and Kristoff, and I love, like, look at the detail. Like, they actually look legit. I mean, he's got a little bit of like black eyes, but they're so tiny. And they did Anna really well. So that's mine. And then sister, Lily, hers is coming tomorrow. Also, my mom, I got her little yearly little mice. There's a baby Jesus mouse in there somewhere. But yeah, it's like a little nativity crish. I don't know how you say that. So yeah, like that's almost all the presents are here already. So now I just gotta wrap and put them in bags. Hi friends. So remember when I sent out all my other friends' packages like last weekend? Well, they're finally getting to them. And one of my friends, Madeline, just opened hers, because I was like, go ahead, open them if you want to, I don't care, I'm too excited, I would love to see you open them, like, I don't know, just giving gifts to my friends, like, that I pick out makes me so happy. But one of the little things that I snuck in Madeline's little bag was a little French bulldog crystal, and it was gold sheen obsidian, and the story behind that is that I last year got a fluorite Frenchie, and it was so cute, and I showed Madeline, I was like, oh my god, this reminds me of Leela so much, which is her dog, and because she has a that's her texting me right now because she has a French bulldog. So I looked everywhere to try and find one for her, and I couldn't. But I found one in October, and so I was like, I'm waiting to put this in her Christmas bag, and she just opened it, and she loves it, so I'm so happy. I love, like, when I pick out, like, good presents for people, and then they, like, really appreciate it. It makes me feel, I don't know, like I did a good job, I don't know, but she loved it so much, so I'm really happy.
Thank you.
Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around, and I'm trying to play it cool, but it's hard to focus when I see him walking across the room. Let it snow, it's passing out, but I won't get in the mood. I'm avoiding every mistletoe until I know it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Been down this road before, fell in love on Christmas night, but on New Year's Day I woke up and he wasn't by my side. Now I need someone to hold, be my fire in the cold. But it's hard to tell if this is just a fling or if it's true love that he thinks of. So next Christmas, I'm not alone, boy. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Oh, I wanna have him beside me like a ooh-oh. On the 25th by the fireplace, oh, ooh-oh. But I don't want a new broken heart. This year I've got to be smart. Oh, babe. If you won't be here. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can give it all away if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. 'Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year.
Alright, time to do advent calendar. Why not that crackle today? Yay!